Welcome back students, class 4, to your science class. As you know that we have already started chapter number 5, that is solids, liquids and gases. So today I also will continue in the same chapter. I hope you all follow your class. So in our previous class, we have seen that states of matter are interchangeable. We have seen that states of matter are interchangeable. States of matter. States of matter are interchangeable. That means, what does it mean? That means different states, solid state, liquid state and gaseous state. These are three states of matter. These states of matter can be changed from one form to another form and vice versa. Okay? They can be changed, interchanged. So solid state, we have seen that solid state, that is ice, can be changed into liquid state, that is water, by heating. Then water again on cooling can change that again to the solid state, that is ice. This way, different states, liquid state can be changed into gaseous state, that is steam or water vapor. Then steam again on condensation can be changed into liquid state, that is water. Okay. So different processes involved there are melting process, evaporation process, condensation process and freezing process. These four processes are involved within the states of matter change. Okay. Today I will teach you from solids dissolves in liquid. This is from page number 28. Solids dissolves in liquids. Solids dissolves in liquids. Okay. So you can refer to page number 28. See what activity is there. Take 5 glasses. Okay. Start digging. Take about half teaspoon of each of salt, sugar, turmeric powder, that is haldi, chalk powder and sand. Fill the glasses half with water. Now dissolve these things in water one by one in different glasses. Record your observation. So I have taken, what I have taken? I have taken salt. Number 2, I have taken sugar. Number 3, I am in turmeric powder. Turmeric powder. Then number 4, chalk powder. Number 5, sand. Now dissolve the things in water one by one different classes because of the observation. Okay. So what will happen? See here, salt. How is the color of water? We need to change. See, salt, color water does not change. It will dissolve, completely dissolve. You know, salt will completely dissolve because when you put salt into the glass of water, it stands. Then what will happen? The salt will mix with the water. It will dissolve there. So the color of the water does not change. Okay. Then what about sugar? Sugar also, the color of water does not change. Okay. Because sugar also will dissolve in water. You start a glass of water, then it will dissolve. Then turmeric powder, there's a new thing. You learn turmeric powder is healthy. What will happen? It will partially dissolve. At first, when you put turmeric powder in the glass of but the residue will be at the bottom. So it is partially dissolved. So tala powder I can write does not change. Then about chalk powder I can say that also does not change because it will be a suspension there. Okay. So at first the when you put chalk powder in the glass of water, what will happen? It will just go there in the water, which is in the water, then it will settle down at the bottom. The color becomes slightly milky, means slightly hazy, becomes the white appearance. So I can tell you the color does not change, I can tell you. So it doesn't dissolve in water, it is partially dissolving. Remember, this haldi and this this chalk powder partially does not dissolve in water, it is partially. Sand, the water in the soil does not, the color of the water does not change because sand will become a residue there, it will become residue, it will be at the bottom of the glass of the water. So, it does not, because it does not dissolve in water. These are the observations. The conclusion, you can see this conclusion on page number 29. What is the conclusion? All things do not dissolve in water. And number 2, the color of water does not change always. Okay. So, okay students, today through this much we have learned from chapter number 5, solid, liquid and gases. We have learned how the solid can dissolve in water or not. We have seen different states of water are interchangeable. We have seen different states of water, how our molecules are. Hope you will learn the chapter thoroughly and please follow the class properly. So till then, goodbye to everyone. Be safe and be good and memorize your question answer. So till then, goodbye to everyone.